spends a lot of time with her. Oh, you know what? With Dorian, it's like an infatuation with Selena, I think. And Kaol, it's like you see him develop feelings, and you see him develop Dorian also having feelings for Selena. So it was an interesting dynamic between them two to see that go on. And Kaol, over time, slowly understood where Selena was coming from and